newcomers to endurance racing, let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about what team can cover the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology of tomorrow. How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen. Look at the body. Look at how low these cars are. They are virtually on the ground. I mean, the level of technical engineering on display today.
Anyone there?
It's something. This race is all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent. Out there, I can tell you that the winner will again be presented with champagne on the podium after a few years of regular sparkling wine. That is real champagne from the eastern region of France.
That's gonna upset my day.
This is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which team.
And that's my problem?
Fuel efficiency and reliability. That's the name of the game. This
okay,
is where
okay,
you
okay.
see the car technology. There is still plenty of time left, folks, and anything can happen.
This thing looks really old. Let there be light.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down. Just feel the tension in the air.
Oh, but he's...
Remember. remember, folks, that endurance racing is all about getting your car to cover as many miles as possible, no matter how burned out or beat up it may be.
Hi there.
They're saying Robert